night we cross the border, following a black road to the edge of the reservation, to Cataldo Mission, where the saints and all the martyrs look down on dying converts. What makes the water holy, she says, is that it's the closest thing to rain. Stole a mule from Anthony, I helped Dan up upon it, and we rode to Coeur d'Alene. Past Harrison and Wallace, they were blasting out the tunnels, making way for the light of learning. When Jesus comes a-calling, she said, he's coming round the mountain on a train. Yeah. Well, it's my home. Last night I dreamt that I grew wings. I found a place where they could hear me when I sing. We floated on to Hanford in a lumber boat upriver, past the fisheries and the mill towns, like a stretch of future graveyard. She was driven to distraction, said, I wonder what will happen when they find out they're mistaken. The land is too changed to ever change. We waded through the marketplace. Someone's ship had come, and there was silver and begonias, dynamite and cattle. There were hearts as big as apples, and apples in the shape of Mary's heart. I sat inside this gilded cage, a songbird always looks so plain. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, it's my home. Last night I dreamt that I grew wings. I found a place where they could hear me when I sing. And so they came with cameras, breaking through the morning mist, pressing businessmen, tycoons, Episcopal philanthropists lost in their appraisal of the body of a woman. But all we saw were lowlands, clouds clung the mountains without strings. At last we saw some people. Last we saw some people. At last we saw some people huddled up against the rain that was descending, like railroad spikes and hammers. They were headed for the border, walking and then running, and then they were gone into the fog. But Anne said underneath their jackets she saw wings.